The Blackboard Mashup feature allows you to find content outside of Blackboard and bring it into your course. Mashups provide a simple way to add multimedia to your course without having to create it yourself. This tutorial will show you how to add a mashup to an existing content area, search for content outside of the course, and add the content to a content area. To begin, access a content area. Next, add a mashup to the content area by clicking Build Content. Content from different sources is available through the Mashups feature. For this example, select YouTube video. Next, type a search term, and then click Go. The search engine displays a number of options which meet the defined search parameters. To find the best selections for your course, use the sort functions. Use the Preview button to see the content before adding it to your course. Click Select to add the content to your course. You have the option to enter a description for the mashup. Now set the view options for the mashup. These options control how the link to the video is displayed in the content area. Thumbnail displays a small player that enlarges when clicked. Text link displays text that expands to a player when clicked. Embed video displays a full-size player in the content area. You can show the video URL and the YouTube information to students. You can attach a local file to the mashup and set the availability options. Now submit. A success message appears at the top of the screen. The mashup appears at the bottom of the content area. Let's review. First, open a content area, add a mashup, and search for content. Then, select content, set mashup options, and submit.